dab it up and then clean your mouth from it.